Amazon has greenlit a new animated series from Walking Dead creator Robert Kirkman.
Is that about zombies?
No, Robbie's more than a one-trick undead pony.
He sure is beating an undead horse with the Walking Dead series.
Oh, headshots fired! I'm Chris Carr.
And I'm Winnie Van Lanningham, and this is NerdWire! Studios has given the go-ahead on an 8-episode, hour-long animated series, Invincible, that will be an adaptation of the comic series of the same name by Robert Kirkman, Corey Walker, and Ryan Otley.
Invincible centers on Mark Grayson, a normal teen kiddo with a superpowered dad. And not just any superhero, the superhero, Omni-Man, the most powerful on Earth. Basically, this universe is Superman. He's an alien who came to Earth, fell in love, got busy, and made a human-alien hybrid baby Marky Mark. Mark has no superpowers whatsoever until his 17th birthday, when he finally hits super puberty and begins training with his dad.
So, it's sky high?
Kind of. You should totally give it a read, though. Invincible is Kirkman's second longest running comic book series. It ended in February 2018 after a 15-year long run.
Damn, that's a long time to be 17, homie.
Peter Parker's been doing it off and on for like what feels like 1,000 years.
This series is described as suspenseful, action-filled, and emotional, with heartfelt moments of friendship and family. You know, like any TV show. Why so vague?
Yeah, it's kind of a broad stroke description, which honestly makes sense. I think they need to be vague so they don't spoil anything. If the series truly follows the comic, the big twist that comes a few issues in will be incredible. It's a shakeup on par with Infinity War. If they do it well, it's going to be so cool. The mantle shift reminds me of the passing of the torch from Peter Parker to Miles Morales.
Okay, that makes it sound a lot cooler.
It really is. It basically takes familiar comic book tropes and turns them on their head. Does a great job with messing with expectations versus reality.
But dude, do we really need another comic book superhero show? There's already so many.
According to Amazon's head of scripted genre programming, Sharon Yugato, yes we do. Sharon says, quote, in a world saturated with superhero fare, we trust Robert to subvert expectations while encapsulating a story filled with heart and adrenaline. We love his ambitious plan for the show and believe it will look like nothing else on television. So Amazon is really hedging their bets on the sort of storytelling Kirkman is known for.
And Kirkman seems stoked about the prospect too. He said, I couldn't be more proud of the series Corey Walker, Ryan Otley, and I did together for over 15 years. To know our characters will live on in multiple iterations in other media is almost too exciting to bear. What Amazon is allowing us to do in animated form is nothing short of groundbreaking, and I can't wait for our rabid fan base to experience it.
The series is the first to come out of the overall deal Amazon Studios made last year with Kirkman. Invincible is said to be part of Amazon's planned expansion into sci-fi, horror, and fantasy programming.
And my body is ready for more of those sorts of shows. I always thought I'd have to make a deal with Satan for more horror. Now I just need a Prime password.
Supposedly, Invincible was set to become a feature film with Universal, with Seth Rogen and Evan Goldberg producing. So I'm not sure if that's still a possibility with the new show.
Honestly, if something had a 15-year following, I'm sure fans would rather see the story fleshed out over 8 hours than crammed into a 2-hour flick.
Yeah, it's true. Cramming 144 issues into a movie usually never ends well.
Exactly. And Amazon is doing some really high-quality stuff. It personally sounds like a show was the right move.
Are you excited to be getting Invincible as a TV show?
Let us know! Tweet us and Instagram us at NerdWireHQ, and be sure to watch more of our videos by clicking to the left of our faces.
Or by downloading us on Roku.
Ah!
Yay!